boy DJ Power Tone. We are finally back making videos. Sorry, I've been engaged, so I had no time, but I've been cranking out the gigs. I got a really awesome wedding today, and we're gonna show you guys everything we're using. So follow me. So we did full up lighting around the room. They wanted amber, so you know, it adds a nice subtle effect. Take a look. We got about 20 amber up lights around the room. Looks amazing. Guys, let me show you my beautiful setup. Wow, look at that. What you guys think? Comment down below, tell me if this setup is banging or not. Give me your honest opinion. So we got two far lights. We're gonna do like a flood. They have this thing called HORA LOCA, and it's gonna be a crazy hour of just flashing strobe lights and everything like that. I know for a wedding, but it's gonna be sick. We got two QSC subs 18s, and then on top, I don't know if they can hear me. On top, we're rocking with the JBL PRX 615s. There we go. I like these speakers, man. They never let me down yet. We got four moving heads, two wash and two gobos. And look at this beautiful custom facade. This is what I like to do for the clients. I put their names up in lights. It looks beautiful. Come over here, take a look at it. So what you guys think of the setup, man? Let me know down below. Comment honestly what you guys think.
Forget about the setup. Look at this venue.
The venue's also nice. Let me show you something even more. So right now we got cocktail hour going on. There's supposed to be jazz players here, but this is why you hire DJ Power Tone, because I always step up. So the jazz players didn't show up, but I took a speaker out there and we're playing some jazz music for them.
Trying to be like me, huh?
Yeah.
What's your lame camera?
I want to set up a
thing. You look nice.
Yeah. Test, mic check, one, two. All right, guys, everything is looking good. Everything checks out. We're just waiting for the grand entrance. So at this time, ladies and gentlemen, if I could have you please stand up and give me a big round of applause to help introduce, for the very first time, ladies and gentlemen, the Balls. Yeah.
Yeah. lovely Bride and Groom.
When your legs don't work like they used to before.
Wait, let's do it again. I said I need every single person on the dance floor doing a good luck dance for the Bride and Groom.
When your legs don't work like they used to before. And I can't sweep you off of your feet.
No,
will your mouth still remember the taste of my love?
Just finished unpacking. That party was insane. Everybody was on the dance floor from start to end. And after that Hora Loca, I wish I would have recorded more, but my camera had died. This was also one of the best weddings I've ever had to DJ for. The clients were super nice. The guests were super nice. Everybody was just amazing. Everybody's there ready to party. And that's what I like. Let me know what you guys think of that party, how I did. Also, let me know if you want me to keep making these gig logs long. Like, this one is like 30 minutes long, I think. You guys already know the drill. Subscribe, like, all of that good stuff. I'm gonna try to keep pushing more gig logs out there for you guys to watch and enjoy. And I'll see you all on the next one.